Hello and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 Conclave. Let's play as the King of Scotland and also England. Yeah, that sounds good. Earl of Okay. Let's some pause. What we're gonna do. We have many de jure claims on titles in England, and I think we are gonna go for some of those. For the meantime, let's fabricate, yeah, that's good, claim in Wales. Patient. Prisons. Nobody we can ransom. Fair enough, fair enough. Yes, we can usurp this. Don't have the money. Okay, that's not a problem. We make, what, 20 ducats a month? Or gold. So it shouldn't be too long. We are building stuff. What are we building? Is it a keep? Excellent. Good choice, past me. And another keep. Okay. Auto saves. Alright. Okay. Plague pirates on our coast. There's a rumor that you are supporting them. Okay. Let's do the one that gives us prestige. See what the rest of our council is up to. Okay, what's going on here? My vassal, Prince Ormond of Scotland, has requested that a lower rank vassal should serve him rather than me directly. Okay, so he's the Duke of Ulster. Ah, the Countess of Derby. He's just a commander. I think we will use the high diplomacy. Wife's pregnant? Yes. Hoping that this will split up a little bit. Yeah, let's do the one again that gives us prestige. Usurp. All nice and broken up now. Excellent. So let's declare some wars. Well, we have. How big are these guys? You know, let's declare war on all three, I think. So you, Duke of. Oh, he's Duke of Two. Is man a titular title? Yes, so I don't really care. Okay, so I will be declaring war on you. Like so. Council votes yes. Excellent. And you as well. My son. Isn't he That's much more simple. And Lincoln. I think I'll go with the du jour claim here. So that's three little wars. So raise. Oh, what is. Okay, we had this problem before. Why can't we raise the levies here? Is it a bug, or I guess we'll be giving that away for something else. Because that really sucks. I very much like those troops. It just doesn't give any idea as to why. Right. You guys, me up here. Scottish troops. And then me up there. I stand you down. See where these guys are going. It doesn't. 17th of March. Okay, yeah, get rid of you. Okay, we need to get rid of that baron. Keep an eye on these guys. We'll go smash with these. Let's actually split in half. Take the large army up like so. And this smaller army. Let's just take these people. We'll go smash here. Just yet. Still retreating. Just down there. Ill. Great. Aha! The 16-year-old son's become a brilliant strategist. Excellent. And my other son is a skilled tactician. Okay, it's time to marry you guys off. Countess of Devon. Yes. Let's just let things go forward a bit. Live, excellent. Right. So, Sounds mighty fine. Okay, my half brother is doing a plot. Can I end your plot? No, okay, well, we will see about that. Daughter? That we can dish out. Just the one. I think my son would make an excellent commander. We can have a court dwarf. Excellent. Why not? Regent. Maybe my heir. That annoys people. Keep it swans. Make you a bit happier. More happy, I should say. And you as well. Right, these guys. Get there without getting squashed. Maybe. Still there. Right. Yeah, we need a cupbearer. You'll do. Master of the Hunt. Yeah, this possessed guy sounds good. That's what these guys are up to. Not a lot. New Pope. Plotting. Okay, just... Oh, crikey. Oh well, those troops are dead. Maybe not. They won, outnumbered. Charted focus for just somebody random. Okay. Faith will be good. Let's speed up a little bit actually. Not too much while we are at war. Right, education focus. Strong. Yeah, just go with your marshal. Since someone's 100% already. Come stand up. two keeps, I guess.
Yep.
Let's get rid of all these messages. I thought we're 196, okay. Guess we'll keep siege. Duke of the Duke. Let's keep that up. We're 100% for this one in the war? Of course. Let's go chase these guys off. Charted focus for just some random person. Okay. Siege. Gonna want to go for here as well, Chester. Alright, let's try and imprison this guy. Didn't work. We have an army. Far more troops. Right. Go squash. It's auto 6. God, Christ. Oh, he's back. We're 100% in this middle war. Duchy of York. Sure. Let's give it to our kinsman. This little rebellion. Anyway, I'll have to do it this episode. I'll see you in the